summary of Never Split the Difference, written by Readtrepreneur Publishing, narrated by Peter Prova. The book at a glance. This book is structured much like constructing a building. Each chapter is built upon the principles of the previous one. Some of the things you will learn are the techniques for active listening, haggling, and introduction of the Black Swan concept. Chapter 2 will help you avoid incorrect assumptions of some negotiators and replace them with active listening techniques. You will also learn in this chapter how to buy more time and to really intuit your counterpart in order for them to feel understood and finally open up. Tactical empathy is the main lesson of Chapter 3. You will also learn the concept of accusation audit, disarming the complaints of your counterpart by speaking them aloud. In Chapter 4, you will learn how to create an atmosphere of unconditional positive regard by affirming your counterpart. You will discover how to achieve this by using summaries and paraphrasing. The principle of Chapter 5 is that no is what starts the negotiation. You will be taught the importance of negotiating in your counterpart's world and acknowledging their right to choose. Additionally, you will learn an email technique for not to be rejected again. The focus of Chapter 6 is the art of bending reality, setting up a negotiation in such a way that your counterpart will accept the rules you set for the discussion unconsciously. Chapter 7 is all about the technique of calibrated questions. There are questions that begin with how or what instead of using yes or no questions. How to apply this concept will be demonstrated on Chapter 8, along with the importance of always using yes with how, nonverbal communication, using how when saying no in others. Chapter 9 introduces the Ackerman system, the most effective process the FBI use for setting up offers. The Black Swan, which is the rarest negotiation tactic, will be discussed in depth in Chapter 10. The goal of this method is to uncover 3 to 5 game-changer information present in every negotiation. Every chapter begins with a hostage negotiation story, which will be evaluated to find out what worked and what didn't. After presenting the theory, real-life examples will be shown to demonstrate how the techniques were actually applied. Free bonuses. P.S. Is it okay if we over-deliver? Here at Readtrepreneur Publishing, we believe in over-delivering way beyond our readers' expectations. Is it okay if we over-deliver? Here's the deal. We're going to give you an extremely condensed PDF summary of the book which you've just read and much more. What's the catch? We need to trust you. You see, we want to over-deliver, and in order for us to do that, we have to trust our reader to keep this bonus a secret to themselves. Why? Because we don't want people to be getting our exclusive PDF summaries even without buying our books itself. Unethical, right? Okay, are you ready? Firstly, remember that your book code is READ61. Next, visit this link, http://bit.ly/exclusive-PDFs. Everything else will be self-explanatory after you've visited http://bit.ly/exclusive-PDFs. We hope you'll enjoy our free bonuses as much as we enjoyed preparing it for you. Chapter 1, The New Rules, How to Become the Smartest Person in Any Room. The most effective approach for negotiation is not by using formal academic methods, proven and practical strategies derived from experience. The lessons in this book can prove to be a great tool for more profitable relationships and interactions with other people. We are all animals, or at least generally behave like one. This means that we make decisions driven by subtle fears, needs, desires, and beliefs. It is crucial that we understand and accept this reality in order to be able to have successful negotiations. Almost all negotiation scenarios are not rational problem-solving situations. In the real world, negotiation is not a robotic activity. It is far more complex than it seems. This requires us to dispose the mechanical approach and rather embrace the informal but proven negotiation principles drawn from experience. What we need are simple yet easy to learn and apply psychological tactics to pacify emotions, develop rapport, earn trust, have the other party verbalize their needs, and convince the other party that we really understand them. The foundation for an effective negotiation is the universal truth that people want empathy and acceptance. Listening and understanding is the most effective way to achieve this. As shown in a psychotherapy research, people tend to listen to themselves and be clear about their own thoughts and intentions when they feel they are being heard. Furthermore, knowing that they are well understood makes them less defensive and more logical. This concept is known as tactical empathy. This is listening as a martial art, which aims to access the other person's mind by balancing emotional intelligence and influence. Listening does not mean being passive. It is the most active thing that you can do for a successful negotiation. Fortunately, not everyone has to be forced to negotiate with kidnappers for their loved one's life. However, life is a negotiation. This book is relevant not just for life and death situations, such as a hostage crisis, but also for things as simple as convincing your child to sleep early or buying an item at a lower price. There are some steps to master negotiation in your daily life. The first one is to not be repugnant to negotiating. Embrace the fact that negotiation is an essential part of our life. We get what we ask for, but we have to ask.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.